I have something that might interest you. My father kept a shotgun. When things became, well, the way that they are, I put it in the trunk of my car. But I couldn't use it. I'm not a violent man. If you find it, you can have it.
How do we know you won't betray us too, Doc?
Excuse me?
You heard me. How do we know you ain't been working for those devils this whole time?
He says you can get the blood drained out of them. Maybe you'll do the same to us.
I think I've earned enough goodwill from you, Miss Spearman, to not have my motives questioned.
How do we know you aren't one of those cultists? Historical mark. I wonder what's happened here.
Radio lately.
Dev, what I don't get is, why'd you stay if you knew things were going south?
Why wouldn't I? This is going to be my most exciting episode yet.
Just don't use my real name, all right?
Dr. Hunt left by himself. He said he heard from his father that he needed help. I told him it was reckless, but he didn't listen. We couldn't stop him. Please go find him. I pray to God he's all right.
Thank you.
feeling right. What is that? Some kind of...